Love. Okay, today we're talking about monkey love.